Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us on all our social media platforms, guys. Instagram and Facebook. It's at Prince Miller Entertainment. Prince Miller Entertainment. We are now available on our Facebook group, which is at Prince Miller Entertainment TV. So look for it and join our Facebook family. Welcome to another edition of our daily news on breaking news. Guys, you just watched a small clip and it was circulating on social media and it is trending at the moment. It's a hit and run, which means uti jangwe tika, but this one is a hit and run. Yeah, and the tika pa corner of Harare Drive in Borodo Road. And munyo aduma mwana. I think mwana aduma pa. And for you, unana kumira. Come on, guys. I say ngu ti munyo anga singa wano ti mwana arugumbere here kana ti. I still feel good. This is a deliberate situation whereby munyo atongo duma mwana. But zuko nzi mwana yo ashaya. You know, so as soon as I get more information regarding to this video, guys, I'll come back here again. I'll keep you guys up to date with the latest. And for you, I still think with mwana ngati kumro mari road. And at the same time, panawan wari very ruthless. I mean, people are very ruthless. Like for you, mwana driver mota ya blue yoyo. Amana, doa nukutu unuzo mwanyisa ni motika rombata. Wambata kudaro, mwana kadaro, nukutu mwumuruwa, mwumuzambaraza. Mwana hatu mwuruwa ruwa, because this is not good. Hit and run, we've lost so many people through hit and run. So let's hope kuti this car or this person identified or panatora number plate yake motikari, so that the culprit and the guy should actually be brought to book and being arrested. I hope the police will do some investigation. Remember kumana harare idigi and my police are wana munu as quick as possible, and he deserves to be in jail. We don't need drivers like an ISO in our roads, because on kadara very dangerous. Mangwana didn't do it when the motor car. So show in Munagadaro, Amir Zagari Saga. This should be an example. Go to hit and run, especially caught on camera. For you, this guy deserves to be in jail. Guys, let's talk in the comment section. This is our daily news on breaking news. But if any new information regarding to this video, I'll come back here again. I'll keep you guys up to date with the latest. And again, let's talk in the comment section and all our social media platforms, Instagram and Facebook, Prince Miller Entertainment, Prince Miller Entertainment. And remember, guys, to follow us on our Facebook group, which is our Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Bless up.